There was another setback in the Coca-Cola Cup 3 days later, as Argyle crashed 3-0 at Birmingham. George Parris blasted the Blues ahead, and defender John Frayne made the most of some poor defending for the home side second. Paul Pescasolido's third on the hour mark left Argyle facing an uphill struggle in the second leg at Home Park a week later.